this is an ongoing military conflict taking place in a country that has a vast nuclear program. 15 nuclear reactors, 4 big nuclear power plant sites, and all the facilities associated with it. So there is a lot of nuclear material physically present, and also the factor that these facilities provide more than half of the electricity of the country.